Hey everyone and welcome. Today I will show you how to make liquid shape with the gradient mesh that give you more 3D looks to the objects. Let's begin. Okay, first let's make some background with your rectangle tool. Go to here and make sure you active the snap page to the border. And click it. Just go to this corner, you see this tooltip. Just drag it down and change it to this color. I'm pressing D, the double tool, and click this. Or you can input this color code to this. Alright, let's make the liquid shape in here. Press B on your keyboard to activate the Bezier tool and draw some liquid shape. Just first click and just drag it and make this round. Press F2 on your keyboard. You see this node, just double click and click this icon, so it will make it round, and just drag it to alter like this. Okay, we are gonna delete some nodes. Just remember, the less node is the smoother. Okay, just delete this node. Now we're going to make the gradient mesh with this shape. Just click this liquid shape and go to your gradient mesh. Just double click. With these four nodes, 1, 2, 3, 4, you can edit later. Alright, let's change this top left to this color. Just double click until you see this arrow point to this. And press D to change the color and click this. Same with these two. Double click and change it to this color. For the bottom, double click and change it to this color. For this bottom left, just double click and change it to this color. Don't forget to remove the stroke. Just right click, just remove stroke. Now we're going to add the gradient mesh in the middle. Click this, and you want to make in the middle, so just click here. It will make the lines. Okay, and in the middle, just here, and just double click, so it will add the nodes, and you can change the color. So just double click it. You see this four arrow point to this. That means you can change the color to this node. Just double click and change to this color. Add more in here. Just double click and change it to this color. So the next thing to do is to make it like a liquid with metal gel. Press F2 to enter the edit mode. You can click once, then drag it to this alter. Same with this. Just drag it to this alter. Click once and move it here and this. Just move it here. Okay, and these two, just drag it down. And you can expand the range of the color. Just drag it up. And these two, just drag it. For this blue, just drag it to here. And for this, just drag it to here. So let's see. It's like let's make more 3D. Enter the edit mode again, press F2. Just drag this to alter. And this too. Okay, you can add more color to here with the gradient mesh again. And in here. And double click again in here. and change it to this color. And these two with gradient mesh again. Just double click. Change it to this color. Pretty nice. So let's scale it down. Now we're going to make the headshot lines. Press B on your keyboard and draw some 45 degree lines. Hold Ctrl Shift on your keyboard to make it lock. You see this degree in here, so make it 45. And duplicate, press Ctrl D and move it to here. Don't forget convert it to path. Just select these two and go to path, just drag to path. Now we're going to make it interpolate. Just select these two, go to extension, generate from path, just interpolate. And make the step by 53. You can active this live preview. Yes, look nice, just hit apply. Okay, move it to here, just delete this and draw some liquid shape again. You want to make it clip with this line. Let's draw some liquid shape again. Just make it clip. Select these two and right click, just set clip. Right, so now it clip and move it to here. Send it to the back. Okay, scale it down around here and change this line color. Go to this edit objects and in the fill tab click this linear gradient and you see that region color that we made. Just click that, press F2 to change the gradient direction. Let's make some rectangle with stroke. Hit this rectangle and make it here. Make it only stroke, just swap it, right click and just swap fill and stroke. And let's change this stroke color with the gradient. Click the stroke pane and in this linear gradient, you can make it gradient too. And change the gradient direction. Let's change this color by double click to this and this color to this. Make it here and move it to the back. Well, pretty nice. Add some particles, draw some, hit this, and alright, let's make it gradient too and fill tab. Just linear gradient and you see this recent color. Just click that. Press F2 to change the direction of the gradient. Add more with the X. I'm using the rectangle tool. Make it here and let's rotate it, press Ctrl to make it 45 degree. Okay, and just duplicate and press H on your keyboard to flip it horizontal. Select these two and go to path, choose union so it will become the one object. Make it gradient too. In this linear gradient, click this, change the direction. I'm gonna add the liquid again. Make it round. Make it gradient too, just click this and change it to this color. Remove the stroke and move it to the back. Okay, last thing, add some text here. Go to your text tool and type and change the style to heavy, make it white, and make the kern by 20. Just scale it up and add more to here. Just duplicate this and change it to just cut it down. Place it on here. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned about how to gradient mesh and try some experiment with the new color. Don't forget to subscribe. Make sure you want an update about this Inkscape tutorial. I'm Zaki from Zaki Design. Create something good today.